So I have been a midwife for 30 years
and deliver many wonderful, beautiful babies. I was introduced to Comra therapy quite a number of years ago now. In cases of there being a damage to the perineum, I found that it really assists with the healing. Normally, a suture line would look really good about 10 days after birth. I was finding that it was now already looking very good on day 3, day 5. Sometimes after birth, moms struggle a little bit, nerves shift a little bit, and obviously there has been a lot of stress on different parts of their body, so I find it really helps with that as well. Most of my moms, just using it for 2-3 weeks, already notice quite a difference. Colicky babies, I use it for babies because it is so natural and it's not at all harmful to them. I also give moms the option to use it before birth just to optimize their energy levels and get ready for the actual birth itself. Where I use it as well is with moms that struggle with breastfeeding. So when they have sensitive nipples or they're having gorged breasts or things like that. And the nice thing about that area is you really see results quickly. Just using the Comra once a day for a couple of days, when I visit them afterwards, you can see the nipple pretty much healing in front of your eyes, which is amazing. Or just the milk flow becoming a little bit more settled. I had one mother, it was a first-time mother, and she really wanted to breastfeed her baby, and she was struggling a lot. And she was struggling to such an extent that her nipples were actually bleeding with every feed. And she was in tears. And literally just using the Comra with her, within a week, we had her without any complaints. Within 2 days, we had her being able to tolerate feeding, which normally would take a lot longer. So that to me was really amazing because it was so visible. I've had mothers that have come to me that have had terrible trouble with suture lines that were done elsewhere, or they've come to me with their second pregnancy and they've still been suffering from their suture line from their first baby. Giving them the Comra has definitely helped with that. I get amazing feedback from my clients saying that it just really helps with the healing and also the stimulation of just everything getting back into place, it feels like. So it also works on so many levels. You see the physical healing, but it also works on the nervous system and on the communication process of the body. So if I have a mom who can't really explain what she's feeling, but she's suffering, I give her the Comra and it sorts itself out somehow. I feel very grateful that I was able to offer them that and that over the years I've seen the wonderful results. If I'm expecting ongoing problems or if I have clients that have other conditions that are bothering them like MS or depression, then definitely I recommend it as a source of healing.